it's Karen the Beanstalk, and today we're going to talk about shape sorters. Specifically ones for younger children, you know, from, say, your 6 months to, like, your 2.5-year-old. Now, shape sorters are great for a variety of reasons. They do hand-eye coordination, dexterity. You can start teaching colors with your shape sorters. You know, obviously shapes. So I have just two of the many, many we have online, two of our favorites. So over here we have the jumbo shape sorter. You know, it comes with your 5 shapes that you have to match to the hole. So you have to, you know, your child has to trial and error, a lot of trial and error. You know, which one's the circle, which one, you know, is the triangle, and the square, and everything. And once they put the shape in, and you can use the tail over here to turn it. It's a good thing, hand-eye coordination, dexterity there. The shape will come out the elephant's nose. You just do it over again. Before you know it, they're gonna be naming off octagons and pentagons and every other kind of shape you can think of because this guy is so great. Over here, this is a wooden shape sorter, and it is the Chicka Chicka Boom Boom shape sorter, so it follows the book. And again, it's all the shapes. Your child has to get the triangle, has to get everything else, you know, into the hole. So again, it's trial and error. You know, start teaching colors with this. Say, can you put the orange square? You know, can you find the orange square hole? And all that kind of stuff. So it's just early learning. But, you know, our philosophy here is the earlier you start learning, the better you'll be. So why don't you grab one of our great shape sorters today?